Welcome to MMA Made Easy, where we break hard techniques into easy chunks. Today we're going to be looking at an over-under escape from the Nazi clinch. Now, when the Nazi clinch is applied, all I really need to do is get my arm on the other side of his head. So if you look at the telephone escape, that's one way to get leverage. The other way is with your other arm turning into them, okay, and looking up and giving a question, looping around, and then coming up underneath. Now, a lot of people try to really focus on getting an underhook here. I wouldn't do that because he can crush you and bring you in, and then you're going to lose that leverage, and it's not going to work. So, what I would prefer is instead coming over and then just controlling the face. From here, if he tries to go for his takedowns and stuff, I have control over his head and his leverage, so I don't have to worry about it. If he looks up, then I will take my own version of the Nazi clinch or come on for double unders. And the wrestling game continues. So all I'm doing is I'm here, I just come up and over, and then I hook the forehead with my arm, or lower if